Hi-o, Kermit the Frog here. I think we have time for one more song for today's Muppet Idol. And we are going to sing You've Got a Friend by James Taylor. Yep. Me and the whole gang are really good friends together. Yeah, I remember one time that we watched several shows together on ABC, including Grey's Anatomy, Shark Tank, The Goldbergs, The Office, and my favorite, Dancing with the Stars. This is so really awesome, better than HBO. Huh. I really have a lot of television channels on my via satellite. Or cable, or Hulu, iTunes, the cloud, you name them all. Yeah. They're really awesome. And are you ready to sing along with me? Great. This is for you, James Taylor. Hope you like it. When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand and nothing, oh, nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest nights. You just call again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there. Oh yeah, you've got a friend. Sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow. Keep your head together and call my name out loud now. Be knocking upon your door. Come on, sing. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running. Oh yes, I will, to see you again. Rain, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now ain't it good to know that you got a friend? People can be so cold. They'll hurt you and desert you. They'll take your soul if you let them. Oh, yeah. But don't you let them. Mm-mm. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Oh, don't you know that winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there. friend. Ain't it good to know you've got a friend? Ain't it good to know you've got a friend? Oh yeah, you've got a friend. Yeah, it's really nice to have friends. Yep, they'll help you cheer you up while you're feeling down. Yep. One time I broke up with Miss Piggy. Probably Elizabeth Banks helped cheer her up to see the preview of the movie Pitch Perfect 2. Yeah, in Regal Cinemas. Yeah. I guess I feel bad for Miss Piggy. You know, she helped me do something while we went shopping and had a swell time eating together in the restaurants. Yeah, that's what boyfriend and girlfriends are about. It's really best to keep our lives so personal. Yeah, so I will see you tomorrow for next Muppet Idol. Bye-bye!